private sector and public sector require you to be not just a good communicator, but a great communicator. And I think the best leaders in the public and the private sector are people who are not only great communicators, they have the rarest of all personal traits, and that's the ability to inspire people. Tenacity in both sectors, it is tough. You've got board issues. You have to be incredibly tenacious.